Oh man, it's so hot here. Man, I hate summer. Hey, Uncle, I would like to ask you some questions. Wait, what is it? Can I play the Wii U? Can I play outside? Can you speak in my microphone? Cause I just want you to. No, you won't let me do anything cause you are hot and you are a little cricket. At least that's rude, okay? Well, come on. I really want to play outside. I want to play the Wii U. Okay, you can play the Wii U, but you can't go outside. But I need to. Why? Because we missed Mother's Day, and in June, it's about to become her birthday. Actually, wait. Is her birthday today? Or at least I don't care. It's so hot in here. Can you turn that fan off? Why? It's hot in here. Well, it's noisy. And plus, the people will probably hear that in the background and be complaining. Stop breaking the fourth wall, okay? You're not allowed to do that. Okay, look. If you're not going to let me go outside or get a gift, then I'm just gonna have to do that myself. No, you have to wear a mask, though, because... No. In fact... Wait, why are you bothering me? Just go bother your parents. Yeah, but I don't want to bother them because it's my mother's birthday. Okay? Alright, so I'm gonna take my microphone and, yeah. What? You're gonna catch the cough. What? She left her microphone. Oh, Jesus Christ. What should I do? What? Ooh, it's a cobweb. Wait, what? Where's my microphone? What? Man, I don't have my microphone. What is that? Ooh, a person. Maybe it's someone's corpse, outside conveniently. All right, I'm gonna take it. Man, wonder what this thing is. I'm gonna take it. All right, I wasn't doing anything. Wait. Uncle? What? Are you playing? What? You still have the fan on and it's directly on us? What the frick is wrong with you? Where's my microphone? Okay, look. Fine. I'll put this thing away.
What?
What? Elise, what is that? Oh, it's just some weird thing I found outside. Nothing too special. Wait, hold up, wait, let me see.
What?
That's a child. Elise, that's a child. Where'd you find a child in a bag? Like, where'd you find it? Oh, I found it outside.
You went outside?
Yeah, I just said I was gonna go outside.
Where's the spray? Oh my god. Where's the... There is. Okay, I got this.
It's gone.
What? No.
Hey, it's a miracle. I found my microphone again. So, what's this game called again? And why is my microphone outside? No, don't worry about that. Okay, so, first of all, your microphone is outside because, if you stand there, then you'll get contaminated. What? Yeah, contaminated or something. Yeah, but I just don't want to speak into your microphone with germs on it. Yeah, let's go with that. You're really not making sense here. Okay, look. Listen here,
you little brat. Have you seen that child anywhere?
What child? The child that was in this bag. Okay. No. I'm gonna look for it. I'm gonna look for it. So, can I come out of here? Elise, where are you? Oh my goodness. Elise, you okay in there?
Yeah, I'm just playing hide and seek.
Hide and seek? Wait, who did this to you? Who put you in here?
Uncle?
Bendy, get over here right now.
Oh, come on. Oh.
Bendy, look what you did.
What, me do this? I didn't do this, that child did.
What, child, what are you talking about?
I'm down here, you know. What?
Bendy, can you please stop doing this stuff to her? Like, she's not that bad. She's our daughter, and you have to respect her.
What?
No, she's your daughter, and like, where's Bindi, actually?
I don't know. Grocery shopping? You should probably do that as well, though, because, yeah.
But there was a child in that bag. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna have this argument.
Why are you fighting with that spray?
I'm trying to get it.
Oh, that's sad. Hey there, what?
What,
Bendy, what? What?
Bendy, there's nothing there. Stop playing around, okay?
Hey, it's that thing. Well, I don't know where it is.
Hey, thank you for freeing me out of that bag. I really appreciate it.
What? Bag? No. Who are you? Who are you? Where are you? I know you're here, but who are you?
Oh, well, my name is Cala, and, I came from a planet, I came from the underworld, or something.
What? Wait, the underworld? You're a demon?
Yeah, I guess you could say that, but, yeah.
No. But why are you here?
Oh, well, I'm here because I was trying to find you. Because I wanted you to adopt me. Because you're my daughter.
Wait, no, what, no. Elise, get rid of her, okay? Get rid of her. I don't know where she came from. I don't know who she is, but still, get rid of her. Like, I don't want to deal with another child. I already have to deal with you all day, but I don't want to have to deal with her.
Where is my knife?
Elise, get rid of her right now. Okay. What in the world is going on? That thing. It's a demon. It's a demon.
Huh. So you wanna stay, huh?
Yeah.
Well, you have to pass the test.
Wait, what test?
The test. Oh, okay, I wanna see if you can handle water.
Water? What kind of water?
Holy water.
Heck nah. Yeah, I can't deal with that, you know?
Let me just get the water.
Wait, what?
Alright, Cala. I got the holy water, okay? Everyone stand back, because this is going to get real wet. Okay. Hey, can you move me as well?
What?
Yeah, I'm kind of stuck. Okay. Wait, my microphone.
Nobody cares. I'm about to spray it.
Bendy, are you sure it's safe?
Wait, how do you know my name?
You're my daughter.
Wait, then shouldn't you be calling me Dad?
Yeah. So, Dad, are you sure it's safe?
Yeah, positive.
Take that, you little demon!
Cala? Cala, hello? That's definitely wet. Oh well.
Wait!
You're still alive? What the frick?
Please. I know this might sound weird, but... I've been living with you for the longest time. It's so cold right now. just please, I know times were tough back then, but Can you please adopt me? I really need it.
What makes you think I'm gonna adopt you? I don't even know who you are.
I came from different dimensions. From the other dimension, it was destroyed. I have a fear that other dimensions in this world will be destroyed as well. In fact, the entire universe might be destroyed. We can't let that happen. So, it's just, what I'm trying to say is that I'm not safe here. And I feel like that if I stay here, then I can finally be safe. Be safe with you. So, I would like you to turn off that fan, because it's really bugging me.
Oh, come on! Okay, so are you done with what you're done with, or, but by the way, do you like your, new gift? Wait, what is it? It's this tissue with sweat on it, Bendy sweat, or Uncle sweat, yeah. I love this gift.